You can also set up an individual as a payee. In the Payment Center tab, click the Add a Company or Person button, and then click the Person tab. Enter the payee's first and last name, street address, city, state, zip code, phone number, and email address. Click the Add button when you are finished. Your new payee will now show up in the list on the left side of the Payment Center.